Hello, everybody. This is Shirley Henderson from Sherwork.com. And today's episode of Sher's podcast is Sher on 3 Solutions for Crypto Miners Electricity Problem by Shirley Henderson. All right, let's begin, guys. So on my previous podcast, we were on the episode for what is the real value of cryptocurrency. And we realized that the crypto miners are having difficulties with the electricity rates they're paying and the low cost of the cryptocurrency right now on the market. So just by having those machines on represents a big overhead for them. So we need to help out on these moments. We need to be together as a community and help out with solutions and ideas for them to continue with their process of working on what they love, which is being a miner. All right, so this is the first solution. I found out that in La Paz, Mexico, La Paz, Baja California, Mexico, they have this city which runs completely and absolutely 100% power generation. So right now they don't have to invest in solar power, solar panels. They just have to go there with the machines they already have, or if they can find a more efficient machines, they can just go there, plug in their machines, and voila, they will have their costs significantly reduced. And we also find out that New York, they have special rates for industries which use over 300 kilowatts hours. In this case, miner cryptocurrency miners, they will benefit from those rates. And also, I find out this is called the thermoelectric generator. A thermoelectric generator is a they have a thermoelectric materials which generate power directly from heat. And one of the things that we hear our miners complain about is the big amounts of heat those machines generate. And imagine that these machines, these additional machines, these thermoelectric generators, they can get the heat by converting the temperature differentiates into electric voltage. Oh my God, this is amazing. And not just that, we're not gonna just stop with that for our crypto miners. We wanna help you out with this, and you can continue and go further and find out more engineers, more companies, and more efficient systems that will give you these resources. For example, I found the, what is this? This is a decentralized electricity feed-in. Can you imagine? This machine that I'm going to tell you about, it's a decentralized system for electricity. And this is just like the universe working on magical ways, helping out the miners to produce cryptocurrency and blockchains, which is a decentralized system. And it's called the... Okay, it's called a combined heat and power, CHP, combined and heat power plant, which provides a factory with a heat in winter and cold in summer. It's called a cogeneration and trigeneration. Imagine that. So this is another machine, and this is a solution service, which they take it to your plant site in a container, or they build it on your site. I don't know, you have to call. And, so they take that energy that you generate in your plant, and they turn it into heat or cold for winter, and heat for winter and cold for summer. And this is just so magical for me. I woke up this morning and I didn't know this, but I was reading and I learned just on my... I really want to put myself and my feet walking on the miners' problems right now and try to help them out, because we as a community, we want them to know that they are not being ignored. we see they have problems and we can help out, even just by telling them, you know what, that's the door, but you have to go through it. I mean, come on, you know, we can all help out, because we know they're losing money, but we don't want them to lose hope, because this is why we're here, this is why we're together, and we have gone through so many problems, the crypto family, all this year. We come up with, you know, this is, let's just focus on the crypto miners for now, but we are going to go through this together. Yes? So there you have it, guys. My name is Shirley Henderson, and please sign into my newsletter at my blog, sharework.com. And I am on the side of humankind, and I want to see you succeed in every area of your life, and see you guys back. All right?